Hello students, I'm Dr. Roma from BDS Institute of English. Now there are many students, those who are fresh year after their plus two, starting with the IELTS, aspiring for a good career, and even the students, they are just trying. This season what I'm observing is the students, they are trying to aim on the higher bands. And higher bands, they are not difficult. Once again I repeat, it is very easy. Most of the queries this time I had was related to listening tips. Now the tips to the listening. अगर आप सोचो तो listening में क्या tips हो सकते हैं? आपने सुनना है, आपने headphones लगाए हैं, उसमें nothing can be done by anybody else. Nobody can be a support to you. But still, I am going to tell you a tip which is really going to be very helpful to you. It is a medicine which you can call it a bit bitter, but it's very effective. Now to touch 9 bands in listening, not less than that. We are not falling less than 9. 9 bands in listening means you are making all the 40 questions absolutely correct. And when you are making 40 questions correct, that means the spelling should be correct, it should be readable, it should be written in sequence, and the topmost thing is the questions and the answers, they should be matching. It should be understandable. The question should be understandable to you. Then only you can write down the correct answer. Now listening here, I'm going to teach you self-analysis. Every institute, every class, they keep on telling you the tips to the analysis. It's good somebody is helping you, but I'll tell you, you can do the self-analysis independently. And this is how I teach my students how to be independent when they are about to take the papers. Now it's very simple. Take one listening and do the listening completely. Aap ek listening lo aur aap usko puri karo. Leave it for 1.5 hours, 2 hours. One thing is, please don't check the answers. Answers check nahi karne hai aapko. Answers you are not supposed to check. Then after 2 hours, again pick up the same listening, and then do it. Don't check the answers. Dubara bhi uske aap answers mat check karo. Third time during evening, again pick up a listening, the same listening, and then do it. At that time, check the answers. Third time, aapne answers check karne hai. Aur phir uske baad dekhna hai ki where is the mistake. Now, what is the technique to find the mistake? See, it's very easy. Agar aapka ek question, if one question is correct all the 3 times, then that means there's no problem. Koi problem nahi hai. You are comfortable with the native listener, speaker. Then if one question, this is all correct. If one question is wrong 2 times and correct 1 times, this is again objectionable. This means it's a fluke. Ye tukka laga hua hai aapka. Genuinely aapka answer galat hai. It's not correct. And if it is just the reverse, it's opposite. Do bari aapka answer correct hai, ek bari galat hai. This means you are lacking in concentration. You are thinking something else. You are listening and then you are writing absent-mindedly. Because if you can do it correct twice, why not thrice? This is a point, just pay attention to what you are listening. Concentrate on what you are listening. Make small little notes when you are listening. Then you will not be having this problem. Concentration is something very important in listening. Because when you miss once, then it's a pressure on the mind. You happen to miss the next 2 questions also. So have a stable, calm, cool mind and then listen to what is being the conversation about or what the native speaker is speaking. Then this is concentration problem. Work on that. And if it is wrong all the 3 times. Suppose question number 35 is wrong all the 3 times. Teeno baar wo question galat hai aapka. दैट इज अ मैटर ऑफ कंसर्न. उसमें कॉन्सेंट्रेशन का कुछ लेना देना नहीं है. बच्चे ने तो कॉन्सेंट्रेट किया, यू हैव कॉन्सेंट्रेटेड, बट सम हाउ यू कुड नॉट गेट इट इवन इन द थ्री चांसेस. दिस मीन्स यू आर अनएबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द प्रोनाउंसिएशन. आपको उसकी प्रोनाउंसिएशन समझ में नहीं आई. द स्पीकर इज स्पीकिंग समथिंग एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू योर ओन अंडरस्टैंडिंग यू आर थिंकिंग समथिंग एल्स. लाइक सॉरी ही सेज देयर वॉज अ पॉकेट. नाउ दिस इज अ वर्ड. पंजाबी स्पीकर इसको पावर बोलेगा, आर बोलेगा. आर विल बी एम्फसाइज्ड हियर. वेयर एज द नेटिव स्पीकर इज गोइंग टू रोल द टंग. He's going to say there was a pocket. Now there was a pocket. This means आपको लगेगा पता नहीं कौन सा कट है ये. You'll miss it out. Now this is a problem where the students they say I lost my interest or I lost my concentration. Now whenever you find that this suppose this one question let's pick it up 35 तीनों बारी गलत है. You take out a transcript. Read what is there and then listen again. When you will listen again that what is a mistake, I think this will be correct forever in your life. Not only once, but it's going to be right every time. Now this was just a practice tip I've given you independently that how you can practice 9 bands independently. I'm stressing upon a word independently. And it will be really very, very helpful to you. The students, those who are watching this video, I'll be very, thankful to you that you keep on reminding me that, ma'am, this is a thing that we want to know. And I keep on telling you about those things. Now, in my next video, I'm going to discuss about how to attempt task 1. Because I've got so many queries related to task 1. I'll be telling you the vocabulary that is to be used, the technique that is to be used, because it is just a picture comprehension. You're looking and you're writing. I'll be taking that in my next session. Thank you. Take care. God really bless you with a very bright career. Thank you. Have a nice day.